Good morning, Bearsville. My name is Mrs. Stetter, and today is Friday, November 3rd. Happy birthday to Mrs. McEvers. On Sunday, happy birthday to Antoine in Mrs. Ramirez's class. Today is National Sandwich Day. Do you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Did you know that the average American will eat 1,500 peanut butter and jelly sandwiches before they graduate from high school? I wonder if that will be true for you. I like peanut butter and marshmallow myself. Well, it's a beautiful day today, and I hope you have a great day.
A big idea is gratitude. According to David Stendhalrast, it is not joy that makes us grateful. It is gratitude that makes us joyful. Sometimes we all need a little reminder to appreciate the good things in our lives. We should try to express our gratitude all the time, no matter how big or small.
Things that make you go, what? November 3rd, 2014. On November 3rd, 2014, One World Trade Center officially opens in Manhattan, New York. The new tower, along with the rest of the World Trade Center complex, replaced the Twin Towers and surrounding complex, which were destroyed by terrorist attacks on September 11, 2001. As the city and nation reeled from the attacks, which set in motion the series of U.S.-led military operations dubbed the War on Terror, it was decided that the Twin Towers should be replaced by one new office building, by new office buildings, parks, a museum, and a memorial to those who died. Though its cornerstone was laid in 2004, construction on One World Trade did not begin until the summer of 2006. The slow pace of construction. The tower topped off in August of 2012, and a spire was not installed until May of 2013. It was a frequent source of consternation for the building's developers and the city. At the same time, it allowed space for the tower to become more than a reminder of what had been lost. Known for its floor-to-ceiling, 360-degree views of Manhattan, Long Island, New Jersey, and New York Harbor, World One Trade Center is now one of the most notable features of the Manhattan skyline, a tribute to the buildings that preceded it, but a 21st century New York phenomenon in its own right.
And today's announcements by remembering to set our expectations. Strive to do your best. Take responsibility for your actions. Always be safe.
Respect people and property.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.